Hi, I'm Norman Solomon, just in from Kabul, Afghanistan, in Washington, D.C. I'm from the Institute for Public Accuracy, and I focus on media analysis and activism.